players, today I want to talk about how you do hitting in an actual game versus how you do hitting in practice. Now look, I know a lot of you sometimes have more success in batting practice hitting than in a game. But the first thing you want to ask yourselves when it comes to hitting in a game is, are you confident on the on-deck circle? Do you feel like I'm going to get a hit? That's number one, is having confidence. Number two is, are you ready to hit when you get in the batter's box? Have you analyzed the pitcher? Do you see what they're throwing? And what's your approach? Is your approach to think hit, 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 and then take a pitch? Or is your approach to be very passive and think that you're just going to react at the last second? As a hitter, you want to be confident. You want to think swing every pitch, even if you don't, but you want to be ready. And you want to be able to see the ball early out of the pitcher's hand. If you do those three things, you'll probably have more success hitting the game situation.